I don't know if you prefer dark or blue. And in the red square, it's a Dominic Wedgie. Sounds like a pretty bad day. Alright, if the drivers are ready, hit your buttons. Red is ready, blue is ready. The fight's about to begin in 3, 2, 1, fight! Don't blink, both spinners spinning up. Gonna make contact in the middle here. Parts are flying. Everybody's still working. Good. Hit him again. Nighthawk trying to open up the front side of Atomic Wedgie there. Looks like he got his weapon stuck on himself. That's not good. Is he moving? He has stopped moving. Should we count him down? No, he's going again. He's back online.
I don't want you to do that. Please don't. This is a very nice robot.
Alright, this fight is not over. Atomic Wedgie's not giving up. Night Fury has another thing to say about that. Trying to peel him open like a tuna can. Atomic Wedgie's weapon is not working, but his drive train is. Just over 2 minutes left in this fight. Keep in mind, folks, if this fight goes to you guys, you are the judges, so watch the whole fight. You're going to cheer for your favorite at the end. Getting close to that Kirkrock pit in the corner. Kirkrock pit of pain. Pit of punishment. Staff my employees and interns. Nighthawk's still going strong. Atomic Wedgie refuses to give up. Night Fury. Night Fury. The Fury of Night. Nightmare, Night Fury. I see the thing here. This one works good. 1 minute left. The Nighthawk. Atomic Wedgie finally had the wheel taken off that wasn't working anyway. Dad says, keep going, you got this. I love it. Sparks are flying with 40 seconds left on the clock. And Atomic Wedgie just refuses to give up. Oh. Strategically being dissected, Atomic Wedgie may jump into the pit here for a bit of mercy. As Night Fury begins to peel him open. 20 seconds left. Push him in the pit.
Go get him. Go hit him. Go hit him. Go get him. You can knock
him. Lure him in to hit you and push him in the pit. 10 seconds left. Count it down with me, folks. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right. You know the drill. It is Crowd's decision. I could not believe Atomic Wedgie is still going after all that punishment.
That was a great fight.
Let these drivers chase these robots, and then it's up to you to vote for them.
Gary, do you want your weapon back? I don't want your weapon back. Can it be offended?